Class. We are bunch of good students, very good students. We are very good at playing games, singing and dancing, but not at studies. All the students in the class scores only 40% in the exams.
Good morning, students. Dear students, here is your new class teacher. Her name is Preeti.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, students.
Okay, teacher, here is your class. I am leaving.
Hey, girls, why are you dancing in the class?
Sit down.
My God, what should I do with these children?
Next day, Preeti teacher takes all the students to the ground.
My dear students, today we will only play.
Students, from 3 days I am seeing you. You people are only playing. Teacher, how can you be so careless? Don't you know they have exams from next month? Anyways, these people will not score more than 40%.
No, sir. This time they will score better.
Really? They can score 80%?
Yes, sir. Otherwise, I will resign my job as a teacher.
Okay, let's see.
We did not want our teacher to resign. So, we all students decided to score better in the coming exams. We started preparing for the exams. After the exams, the final results were out. We were able to score only 70%.
My dear students, here is my resignation. Goodbye.
Children, you didn't reach your goal. But your teacher thought that how to reach your goal. You did it. You should be thankful to your teacher.
Teachers are the people who inspire us, motivate us, and they shape our future too. Thank you, teachers, for being the guiding light to us. Wish you all happy Teachers' Day.
My God, what should I do with these children?
Thank you.